I didn't think it would happen. Like, of course, it's something that could happen to everybody, anybody, but him of all people, I didn't think it would happen. Mm-hmm. So suicide is a real issue, and I have friends who struggle with it. So if it did become a more mainstream conversation, I would like that very much.
I was shocked, honestly, because, I didn't really know him, but he wasn't like the type that would be, you would assume that would commit suicide. And he always like had a positive vibe, like everywhere he went. So I was really shocked when the news were out. I think because of this, it should be more of a place where you could reach out to, especially because something like this just happened in the beginning of the new year.